What's up, guys?
So, currently today is June 12, Monday, National Independence Day, dito sa Pilipinas. And now we're seeing an NWOG forming. So I believe naturo ko na sa inyo yung NWOG. We do have different classes or session when it comes to NWOG, but you know, pwede ko naman kayo bigyan ng insight ko ano yung possible na nakikita ko when it comes to the market movement today. Okay? So, let's see. Okay, just give me some time. Okay, there you go. Ayan. Okay? So, we do have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, up to 21 session. Okay? So, ang NWOG natin or NWOG special is naturo ko sa inyo when it come way back noong pang 10. Okay? Kasama dyan yung 9 and 10. Okay? Itong dalawa. And then, nagbigay din ako sa inyo ng NWOG special noong pang 13th episode natin. Okay? So, now this will be our 20, this will be our pang 22 or 22 na episode when it comes to discount of mentoring. Okay? So, I will give you my insight. Okay? So, now, sige, punta muna tayo dito. We're going to use a replay. Okay? So, ano sinabi ko sa inyo when it comes to NWOG? So, NWOG is kind of repeating market movement or algorithm sa market. So, binigay ko rin sa inyo yung special notes ko dito sa journal ko sa Notion, di ba? Binigyan ko rin kayo niyan. So, in this kind of example, lagi nyo na iisipin, when it comes na nagpo-form ang NWOG, okay, yung pinakaunang-unang week dun sa NWOG or pinakaunang-unang day pag open ng NWOG is yun ang pinaka-best way for you to understand kung paano and tignan or aralin ang NWOG. Naintindihan? So in that case, mas maisi or easy or mas madali siyang tignan kapag ka-open pa lang ng NWOG. So in that case, I want you to take a look kung ano itsura ng NWOG nyo ngayon. Okay? Let's say for example, ito yung itsura ng NWOG nyo ngayon. Right here. Okay? Ayan. And then we can go back and chop those moments on a lower time frame analysis just like that one. Okay? You need to take note the highs na na-create. Yung last na high na na-create. Okay? So, in that case, ito yon, and then ito, possible ito. Okay? So, we do have two highs right around here. So, in that case, makikita mo na saan yung possible na puntahan muna ng market o nakapag-take na ba siya ng liquidity. In that case, if yes, then you're aiming for what? Either side. Like, upside or downside. So, in that case, we didn't hit this one. Hindi natin nakuha. And now, binasag natin yung 50%. This is an opening of the weekly or new weekly opening gap noong June 4, 2023. Okay, nag-open yan around 6 o'clock, okay, noong Sunday, noong June 4. Okay, so in that case, once na nangyari to, I'm expecting it na magkaroon tayo ng alid katulad ng binigay ko sa inyong Notion. Ayan, during those NWOG, pag tumaalis yan dyan, talaga nagmamassively up or down ang price, and then suddenly babalik ulit. Okay? Eh, ano sa tingin nyo to? Nakita nyo yung drawing, liquidity. So, in that case, liquidity, and this is a liquidity. So, Sir Kim, how deep is going this NWOG or this price will go to? Like, gaano kalalim? You don't know unless na maglagay ka ng liquidity. Okay? So, you do have two liquidities below. Wait for it. Taken. Now, Sir Kim, possible bang hindi nakunin to? Yes. If alin, if ang pressure is tumataas na, pataas na ng NWOG or umaalis siya dyan. If it goes away on this one, this what you called a liquidity sweep or possible turtle soup. Okay? Parang ganon. Okay? So now, let's see. There you go. Sweep. There you go. So now, Sir Kim, after this sweep na nakikita mo, possible bang kunin pa to? Hindi na. And possible, sige, tingnan natin. Possible, oo. Sige, sabihin natin, oo. Ayan, may liquidity. Dalawa liquidity mo dito. Now, tulad nga na sinabi ko sa inyo, paano mo malalaman, Sir Kim, na hindi niya napupuntahan to? If bumabalik na yung presyo dito, guys, napaka-obvious naman, di ba? if bumabalik na dito, syempre. So, ibig sabihin, kung itong presyo na to is bumabalik na dito, hindi pa nakukuha to, then definitely, this is nothing. Possible, wala na to. Liquidity na lang to for the rest of the week or for the rest of the month. Okay? Yun na yun. It will aim there. Promise. It will aim there. But eventually, okay? So, in that case, you do have two liquidities resting below na hindi pa nami-mitigate o napupuntahan. And now, let's see. There you go. Bumalik na dito, pero hindi pinuntahan to. Ano sa tingin nyo yan? And guess what? Ano sabi ko sa inyo? Is this a turtle soup? Yes. That's a turtle soup. Now, there you go. Ano kaya to? Attempting to break the 50% level and it will cause a lot of correct damage. Guess what? And now, since nakuha natin yung highs na to, ina-attempt natin kunin to, ano sa tingin nyo? Mitigated. Equal high. Equal relative high. Mitigated. And mitigated. Okay ba? Now, take a look. Once na tumaas siya doon, iniwan niya yung NWOG, ano ginawa? Went back as much as possible. Just like I did here. Went up, went back massively. Went up, went back massively. Now, I will let it play for, you know, a speed of, you know, 3 times. So you can see. Let's pause out there, okay? Pause muna natin. Now, ano sinabi ko sa inyo? Sinabi ko sa inyo na alin? Yung mga liquidity na hindi nakuha, anong gagawin? Babalikan eventually. Correct. Eventually. Now, binalikan ba eventually? Yes. Now, ano tulad ng sinabi ko or ano yung sinabi ko sa inyo? Sinabi ko rin sa inyo, guys, okay? Na once na umaalis ang presyo sa NWOG, anong ginagawa? Bumabalik ulit. And now, it will create a new NWOG for the rest of the week. Stay calm. Stay calm. Aggressively movement. To the market. This is a 5 minutes time frame. Just say. Now, do you see here? Liquidity. Mitigated. And now, a turtle soup will begin. There you go. Naintindihan? That's how simple it is. And now, let's close this one out. Now, let's try to examine kung ano ang possible nangyari sa market natin. It went, what? Upside and create what? Another NWOG. And now, Tulad ng in-exercise natin, tulad ng pinractice natin, ano sa tingin nyo mangyayari? I don't know, Sir Kim. Yes, same as mine. I don't know. But I want you to put it in mind na what? We have liquidities above, right here. And we do have a liquidity right around here. This is not a random place. This is not a random setups na meron tayo. Hindi siya random. It will always be there. Whether you like it or not, it will always be hit. What do you see here? Engineering of liquidity. Ano sabi ko sa inyo? During what? Engineering of liquidity, kinukuha yan. Whether you like it or not, kinukuha yan. Naintindihan? So now, we do have an NMOG here. Now, let's go back to our NMOG. Hindi malayo na mangyari yun. Now, as you can see here, as of now, it's currently 1:04 p.m. afternoon, June 12, Monday, 2023. Our price is right around here. Now, Sir Kim, nilagyan mo nga ito ng liquidity. Eh, ano ba to? Liquidity din ba to? Yes. Kung gusto mo, madumi ang yung chart, lagyan mo lahat. Okay? Pero sa akin, kaya ko na makita to naked eye. So, possible, naked eye, sinasabi ko sa sarili ko na, yeah, that's a clear liquidity, but I'm aiming for these highs. Okay? Eh, Sir Kim, possible ba mangyari is ganito? And then, yes, turtle soup again. Now, mas madali mo masasabi kung possible mangyari ang turtle soup or hindi during those highs and lows na nakikreate. Bakit? Diba tulad ko na sinabi ko, it's a failure to set a highs. It's a sign of a failure sa market movement. Naintindihan? Now, mas madali nyo makikita yung turtle soup ninyo. Okay? During those kind of movements. Now, Sir Kim, what do you see will happen or what do you think will happen to the market today? Currently around 1:05 p.m. So I'm expecting that meron tayong 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. macro. Then I'm expecting it to go up right around here to make a turtle soup or went back to this and woke massively and aggressively. It means I'm expecting it na yes. I'm expecting it to do this one. Or, di ba, tulad na sinabi ko sa inyo, ito yung one, and I do have a second option here. Naintindihan? Simple as that. Now, Sir Kim, bakit hindi mo ini-aim to? Again, hindi ko so aim. Hindi ko to target. Ha? Ang gulo mo, Sir Kim, bakit hindi mo target to? Hindi ko tatargetin tong highs and these lows not until na mitigate na to. Ulitin ko, hindi ko tatargetin tong dalawang to and itong pangatlo na to hanggat hindi ko nakukuha to. Diyan kumukuha ng price balance ang market. Diyan kinukuha yung pagiging balance ng market dito sa gitna na to. Diyan. So it means, kung ikaw ay hindi balance, let's say for example, in real life, hindi ka nakabalance, okay? Hindi ka makatayo ng balance. Ano gagawin mo? Tatayo ka ng dalawang paa. So in that case, in order to do that in the market movement, kailangan mong pumunta dun sa stepping stone na yon. Kailangan mong umapak dun sa lugar na yon. In that case, this is our best support and resistance zone, the NWOG. And you'll see on the record, off the record, makikita mo na it's balancing on that zone. It's reacting to that zone. Whether you like it or not, it's respecting it to that zone. See? Now, hindi na iba yan dito. Okay? So now, since na yun nga yung nangyayari sa market ngayon, then I think malino na sa inyo yan. Now, nagbigay din ako sa Discord natin, okay? Nagbigay din ako ng Discord natin sa inyo dito. And binigay ko kayo dito, I think dito sa Kim Insight, no? Sinabi ko sa inyo na my bias is bearish, that's all. Bakit? Kasi nga, I want it to be mitigated this one or this lows. Kailangan ko makuha itong dalawa. Okay? Bago ko kunin to, of course. Okay? Bago ko kunin to. Now, ano sabi ko? Are we the same? Parehas ba tayo ng NWOG na nakikita? Do you still remember this? Ito yung in-explain ko sa inyo. That's all. You can't change it. You cannot fake it. Hindi mo kayang pikein to. It's there. Now, sabi ko na sinabi ko sa inyo, sagutin nyo ngayon or talungin nyo sarili ninyo. Saan sa tingin nyo pupunta ang London Session Silver Bullet? I don't know. Kayo makakasagot niyan. Anong oras mangyayari yun? 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. So, take note of 3 p.m. 3 to what? To 4. I think, hindi malayo yan. Naintindihan? Hindi malayo yan. Okay? So, that's your NWOG to NWOG. Okay? NWOG to NWOG market session. Okay? So now, in other hindsight, let's go to live charts. Reload without saving. No, reload with savings. Yan. Okay. So now, let's go to our new chart. Here. Nasa NWOG pa rin tayo. I don't know why. Okay, let's go to live chart. There you go. So now, let's go to S&P 500. There you go. Let's go to the weekly chart. Yan. So as you can see here, on a weekly chart of S&P 500, we do have a volume imbalance right around here. Okay? We do have a volume imbalance right there. And now, nakuha na siya, tama? Na-hit na siya. Now, what do you see below? A volume imbalance. A volume imbalance. There you go. Okay? Now, ano to? See how price moves and close. Oh my God. Tuloy nga na sinabi ko sa inyo. It's not a random price range. It's not a random placing of market. Each candlestick you see here consists of weekly chart or weekly candle or weekly time frame. Now, very random na nag-close tayo. Relative equal high. Ano to sabi ko? The weeks, what? The weeks do the damage and the body tells the story. The weeks do the damage and the body tells the story. Now, anong gusto mong makita ngayon, Sir Kim? Anong gusto mong patunayan sa amin ngayon, Sir Kim? Now, naturo ko sa inyo ang BC and CB. Correct? Okay, pumipiyok na ako. Hindi na normal to. But anyways, let's go to my Notion first. Nasaan yun? Let's go to my Google Drive. There you go. And here. Okay. Let's go here. And then, let's go for mentoring. There you go. Tinuro ko sa inyo ang BC and CB to understand kung nasaan ang what? Bias ng fair value gap. Kung papunta ba siya sa baba or papunta siya sa taas. Now, do you see any BC and CB here? Do you see any BC and CB here na hindi pa namin mitigate na maayos? Take a look at your left side. Left side. Take a look at your left side. Left side. The weeks do the damage and the body tells the story. Correct? Am I correct? Yes. Now, plot a Fibonacci from highs and lows. Take a note of the 50% level right here. Delete your Fibonacci if you want to, if you wish to. Now, ano sa tingin nyo nakikita nyo? Ano ang nakikita nyo sa market? Possible ang nakikita equal relative equal highs, and now it will try to go back to this volume imbalance. Now this volume imbalance will what? Rebalance. Now sasabihin niyo, Sir Kim, balance na ba lahat? Nakabalance na ba lahat? Kasi nga na-mitigate na, nakuha na. So ito ba yung tinatawag natin, Sir Kim, na balance na lahat? Then definitely pwede na tayo makapag long and short? No. Inyong pagkakamali ninyo na nagki-click kayo ng mga videos or nanonood kayo ng ibang tao na nag-explain ng, you know, but they don't know what they are doing. Kasi nga, sasabihin nila once na mitigate na o nakuha na dahil sa time na, yes, balance na yung market, possible na, yes, malinaw na yung magiging movement ng market. No, it doesn't mean like that. Or hindi ganun nag-work yun. Or it doesn't work like that. So, okay, medyo magulo. Ano ba yung balance na sinasabi mo? What do you mean by balance is malinaw na movement. balansin na eh. Pag malino na, pag balanse na lahat, then definitely go with the flow na. Tama? Now, is this what you call balance? Iba sa inyo, syempre nakagis na ninyo is tulad nga nung sinabi ko sa inyo, mga napanood nyo sa ibang mentors, sa mga nagtuturo sa inyo, then definitely they can say this one as a balance, but no, this is not what you call balance. Eh, Sir Kim, paano yung totoong balance? Ang balance is hitting that moment, leaving it behind. That is called balance. It means, balance na siya, tapos na siya. Now, go back to my N-Wog. Balikan niyo yung N-Wog na tinuro ko sa inyo. Diba? Ano sabi ko sa inyo sa N-Wog? Balance. Eh, Sir Kim, pag umalis ba yan dyan, and binalikan to, and umalis na dyan, is that what you call balance? Yes. Balance na siya. Na-mitigate lahat, both sides of the market, upside and sell side. And now, balance na ba to? No. Bakit? Ano ba ibig sabihin ng CB? Sell side imbalance and buy side inefficiency. Make sense? I hope it makes sense. You need to balance those zones. Whether you like it or not, the price will go up and down. But you know, Sir Kim, eh paano namin matitrade to? Di ba? Paano namin matitrade to? Hindi pa pala balance eh. By using what? By using N-Wog to N-Wog. Like I told you. Ano sabi ko sa inyo? Ibabalanse muna to. Tsaka kukunin to. Ano sa tingin nyo to? Di ba? Ano sa tingin nyo ba tong highs na to? Sige. Para malinaw tayong lahat, let's make a two-window market. Okay? Let's make a two-window market. Now, let's make this one as a weekly chart. And now, let's take a look, let's make this one as a lower time frame chart. Okay? O, sige. Para malinaw tayo. Okay? There you go. Yeah. Now, on this weekly chart, ayan ha. Ayan. And now, I don't know bakit walang drawing to. And now, I don't know. Okay. So, I think mali. So, ito yung gawin nating weekly time frame. Ayan. Ito yung gawin natin weekly. And then, ito yung gawin natin lower. Kasi nandito yung drawing. Okay? Ayan. So, kung makikita ninyo, ito yung BC and CB. Tama? This is your BC and CB. Right around here. There you go. Now, you do have relative equal high. Right around here. There. But, you have a BC or CB, 50% zone. Nasa taas nito, which is, ito yung taas nito. Ano after netong taas na to? 50%. Tama? 50%. 50%. Ibig sabihin, pupuntahan niya yung 50% level ng CB. So now, if ia-align ko to ha, if ia-align ko lang to, from highs and lows. And now, kung ia-align ko tong candle or zones na to, tingnan nyo, makikita nyo dito sa chart na to, ha? Ayan. There you go. 4-3-4-6. Note that one. 4-3-4-6. 4-3-4-6 zone. Yan. Now, ano sa tingin nyo possible na mangyari? Ako, naiisip ko, ganito. Went down. Mitigate. Went down. Ano ba sa tingin nyo itong baba? Ano sa tingin nyo meron dito sa baba? A volume imbalance na nandito dito. Now, mitigate those 50% zone. And now, went back down market massively or aggressively. That's what I'm seeing right now. Yan ang malinaw na nakikita ko ngayon sa tulong ng N-Wog. Ulitin ko. This is what you call market dissection. Ito yung tinatawag na market dissection analysis. Ganito mag-dissect when it comes to market movement. Naiintindihan? This is the basic of it. Pinakita ko sa inyo, hindi ko kayo hinayaan mag-wonder sa sarili ninyo kung paano nangyayari yung mga zones na. I did explain it to you. Didn't took me a while. Okay, saglit ko lang in-explain sa inyo within a matter of 25 to 30 seconds, 30 minutes. That's it. Okay? So, I hope ready kayo this coming week. Okay? We do have a red flagship this coming week sa Forex Factory natin. There you go. ang daming possible na mangyari throughout the week. So I hope you're ready. I hope you're ready. Naintindihan? I hope you're ready. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you're having a great day so far. I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Peace out.